and action.
Greetings, Gary and the crew. My name's Cassiem Collier. I'm going to be serving my point break heat out here at Super Tunes this morning. It's Monday morning, 7:30. Date is 23rd of September. Monday morning, 7:30. Waves are firing, as you can see out here, someone about to attempt a battle. So yeah, I'm going to be surfing, just enjoying myself out here. I'm going to be surfing my high performance 6-0, it's a Spider Murphy 6-0. It's a board I've been surfing for a little while. What I like about it, it's a good all-around board. I've got a couple of other more sharper boards, but this one just seems to fit my surfing where I am right now. I coach every day and surf every day. My fitness level is it's good. I've maintained my fitness level now over the years. The wave switched on. A storm came out of nowhere and blessed me with the opportunity to come to my beloved Super Tunes here and catch a couple of waves. So hope you enjoy it. Bless.
No, man.
I also want to say another thing, Captain. You know, obviously also we're out, it's ice cold out here. It's about 12 degrees, 13 degrees. Water's relatively warm, but as you can see, I'm putting on a built-in hoodie suit just to make sure I can keep my warmth and maintain my warmth. But I'm going to be taking my hoodie off so that I can be identified out there, because it's not easy for the cameraman to identify the surfer out there. So I'll be riding with my hoodie off so that you can see my, you can identify me by my hair hopefully, and obviously my style of surfing. I'm going to be aiming to get a couple of good barrels. No one's getting barreled out there purely because they don't know how to read the wave. I'm hoping to get a couple of barrels and link it up with some other turns and things. Just general all around surfing, maintaining my stamina through the 90 minutes and stuff. So yeah, I had a little warm up earlier. I just got two or three waves. It's beautiful out there. So yeah, bless.
When in the last 10 minutes?
Oh fuck, I don't know, look at it, man. No waves.
You don't have binoculars here, eh?
Pardon?
Do you have binoculars here?
No. I use my lens.
Yeah. Is that a 600mm?
Yeah.
Zoom.
I want to trade it in, actually.
Get into the puppet, man. Don't. Whoa! Cass has gone and set up way up the point. He's pretty much at Boneyards. And I don't know what he's thinking. Maybe he wants to try and connect one all the way through Supers. Let's hope he manages. Action.
Okay, so same date as the newspaper that I showed you this morning. It's a little later in the morning. I'm gonna take this David Nuuhiwa shaper Joel Tudor classic. I think
belongs to Bruce Gold.
Another thing is belongs to Bruce Gold. He's probably watching from the window somewhere. So he said with pleasure, he'd love me to paddle it out. And yeah, I'm looking forward to the waves are perfect for the board. You can see it's a 20. It's got a nice, it's a 6'2". And yeah, I think I'm gonna be able to paddle it nice and easy into the waves. It's got the eagle. Looks like it's not the soaring eagle. Looks like the eagle's gonna do a little carve on the lip. So yeah, I'm looking forward to the paddle. Waves are nice, like 2 to 4 foot supers. Weather's warmed up a lot since this morning. So yeah, see you later.
There goes Cass.
It's a cuck wave. Right, maybe it looks like.
Oh.
You're magic. Hit it. Ah. so cool. Yeah.